welcome back. I'm just continuing work on this drawing. And I'm gonna send a message and then I'm gonna continue working on that side today. And I'll probably be going back and forth. Here we go. Okay, let's get started. I'm over on that side, so I tried to shift the camera so you can see it really well. There we go. Okay. Trying to get my stuff together here. Here we go. Maybe I'll do that. Okay, now I think we're ready to go. So right now I'm working on the bear kind of leaning against this bison here. Like that bear is leaning against that other bear on that bear, and this bear is leaning on this guy and this guy, so there's a lot of like connection here. Okay, sorry about that. I just realized my gate blew open. It's closed now. I was worried the dogs were gonna get out. Come here, Dexter. Can you say hi? Can you say hi? This is my new dog, Dexter. Can I have to come? You sit? Good boy.
Thank you.
We'll let that bear sit there for a little bit and see how I feel moving it around in space a little bit. I'm gonna see how I feel about it probably tomorrow. So I think I'm gonna leave him alone now and come back over here and work a little bit. I don't like this bear here. I don't like how he's sitting. It's too much like this bear here. So I'm gonna race basically neck down here and start working a new angle here for this bear. I've just got a floating bear head here, which is kind of what I want to do for right now. I'll tilt down so you can see my obstacle course. I'm always tripping over something. There's Dexter. He likes to stand or lay right where I'm working. So you can watch me trip over him. So that's kind of in the initial stages, how easy it is to remove something that's been in here. You think it's pretty dark, but I'm still able to pretty much erase most of it. There's a little bit of marks that will stay permanent, but most of it will be able to come off. No, I kind of think it's too similar. Found some different bears sitting in different positions, but I still think... No, I don't like it. My... I can move this guy in front. Move this guy behind this guy. So many possibilities. Could turn him this way, so his chest is going this way and he's going this way. Hi, Rob Spence. Thanks for joining. Just trying to figure out this dilemma of who's sitting in front of who and which direction they're sitting. Faces, I like the directions, but the bodies, I like these two, but this one needs to move. So I'm working with charcoal dust, just regular General's charcoal dust for this kind of tone work. And then I'm using Wolf's carbon pencil. Get closer. Wolf's carbon pencil, and I'm just using the B or the 4B and 6B right now, which are the darkest tones. thank you. I'm happier with the poses the bears are in now. Now I'm just shifting arms and legs around to fit. And the only way to really do it is kind of to see it. So I move this guy, you know, the black bear's arm down now because now the back of this bear is lower. So this will feel better, I think. Shifting this arm over here so it's leaning now back on him. Please, more like that.
Do I have an owl? Like an owl drawings? Yes, lots of owl drawings. I don't have a real owl. I'm not sure if that's what you're asking. But I got 2 dogs, 2 cats, and a horse. Hi, MoCat. Welcome. Thanks.
Okay, I think that's it for today. I'm gonna go in and make some dinner. Thanks for joining. I'm gonna try to stream every day. Just gotta get on it and try to stream so you guys can watch the progress. So today we figured out this guy's body. I like it much better than it had before. And I'm working on this guy. So maybe tomorrow when I look at this, I can decide what to do on this side. If not, there's a lot more work over here that needs to be done. So thank you so much for joining, and hopefully come back and watch the progress.